Warm greetings to one and all present here. A great American businessman, Steve Ballmer, has once said, "The number one benefit of information technology is that it empowers people to do what they want to do. It lets people be creative. It lets people be productive. It lets people learn things they didn't think they could learn before. And so, in a sense, it is all about potential. The main role of IT is to make us innovate, to innovate. The IT department in the school plays a key role facilitating, providing, and supporting new technologies with the objective to integrate, foster, and promote the development of imagination, creativity, and innovation in students, teachers, and staff. You know, the motto of Digital India is power to empower. And in this pandemic, we all know that we have become digitally smart. So to put it into practice, I welcome you all to the Intrahouse IT Quiz 2021. Without delay, let us empower ourselves with the knowledge of information technology. The general guidelines for the IT online quiz competition. The quiz competition is open for the students of grade 6 to 10, 5 students, respective house representing it, and the quiz is conducted through PowerPoint presentation using the virtual platform Zoom. The quiz shall comprise of 4 rounds, round 1 general round, round 2 50-50 round, round 3 word chain round, and round 4 techno option round. Students will get 15 seconds to answer the questions in each round. So time, 15 seconds. Topics covered till 31st July 2021, including general awareness about inventions, IT terminology, AI, social media, IT personalities, hardware security, cyber crime, cyber law, cyber security, etc. They are there in the quiz. So now to the introduction of the team. From Buddha House, Manav Dhaman from Class 6, B. Harshita Rana from Class 7A, Sakshi Bhardwaj from Class 8C, Ishika Man from Class 9A, and Surya Khatri from Class 10. Now from Vyas House, we have Bhavya Kumar, Class 60, Parth Prabhakar, Class 7B, Neha Bhardwaj, Class 8A, Mansi, Class 9A, and Utkarsh Kumar from Class 10C. From Dhanand House, we have Vansh, Class 6A. From Class 7A, we have Jagriti, Puneet Raj from Class 8B, Mehtab Singh, Class 9A, Akshita Bhardwaj, Class 10C. So now before I start, let me introduce the nature of the quiz. As you have seen that there will be only 4 rounds, the general round, the 50-50 round, the word chain round, and the techno option round. Rules of each round will be explained before the particular round. So now we'll move on to round one, the general round. So the rules of round one. In each round, the sequence will be like that. That first question will be asked to class 6 students of every house, like class 6, first Buddha House, then class 6, Dhanand House, then class 6, Vyas House. Am I right? Then class 7, Buddha House, class 7, Dhanand House, and class 7, Vyas House. Like this, the round will be there. Now round 1, general round rules. One question will be asked from each student class-wise, as I told you, from the syllabus cover till 31st July 2021. 15 seconds to answer the question. Passing of questions is not permitted. So here, okay, in between, I'm just I really like to welcome Principal Sir. He is there with us in this today's online IT quiz. So, sir, I welcome you on behalf of the IT department. And sir, I'd like to request you to say a few words to the students, please.
Thank you, ma'am. Very good afternoon to all the students that are taking part in the quiz competition. I think quizzing is a fantastic way to enhance your knowledge and at the same time a fun way of taking part and checking one's own knowledge in a particular field. Quizzing can be in different forms, and I'm sure the teachers of Man School has prepared, you know, the rounds which will differentiate between the ones that really possess the knowledge and the ones that don't. But quizzing, even for the participants and for the audience, can be a great learning experience. And I'm sure the students and the staff would greatly benefit from what you're going to, you know, experience in the next few minutes. I wish all the participants the very best, and may the best, I don't know whether it is going to be the team format or the individual format, but may the best student or...
What to do, sir, then next?
Are we expecting some other candidate as well?
No, sir. So now we welcome Coordinator Academic, Mr. Sumesh Mishra, sir. He is also there.
So, ma'am, please go ahead, sir.
Principal sir has joined us, yes. Yes, sir, with your due permission, can we begin the quiz?
Please do.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. And with your blessings, I hope all will put their best and try to win. So thank you, sir, for your blessings. And so with your due permission, we'd like to continue.
Please.
And now moving on to the rules. Round one, the rules are visible to you all. Still, I'm reading it for you. Passing of question is not permitted. Question will not be passed from one team to the other team or from one student to the other student. For correct answer, 5 points. And for partially correct answer, let them decide. And for wrong answers, it will be 0 marks. So for partially correct answer, the decision will be with Niti ma'am. And she will only decide on that part how much marks should be given. So we move on to the first round, the general round, and all the best to each and every student and the team also there. So we'll move with the first question to Vansh from the Anand House. Vansh from the Anand House, this question is for you. Which of the following is not a computer language? There are 4 options. Unit, option.
Ma'am, Unix.
Correct answer. Unix is the correct answer. Well done. Now, the next question is to Bhavya Kumar from Yasser. Which feature of PowerPoint is used to express the given mathematical equation? 4 options are there. You have seen the equation. Smart lookup,
in recording,
correct answer, B is the correct answer. Now moving on to class 7. So Buddha House, class 7, the question is to Harshita Rana.
Yes, ma'am.
What do we use to define a block of code in Python language? The four options are key, brackets, none of these.
Ma'am, brackets.
Sorry, the answer is wrong. It is indentation, not bracket. It is indentation. Now moving on to the next one. Jagriti Dannon House. The question is there visible? Flow division is same as division in Python. True or false? The option is false. True or false. False. Correct answer. Well done, Jagriti. Now moving on to the next house, Vyas House, and the question is for Park. Which one of the following has the same precedent level? Options, multiplications and addition, division and multiplication, subtraction and division, power and division.
Ma'am, division and multiplication.
Correct answer. It is division and multiplication. Now moving on to class 8. Class 8, Buddha House. The question is for Sakshi Bhadwaj. What is the answer of this expression? 31% 3 in Python. Options are 8, 3, 1, 0.
And the answer is B3.
Sorry, the answer is wrong. It is C1. So now moving on to the Anand House, and the question is for Puneet Raj. Which of the following is an example of computer network? Four options are there: WAN, MAN, PAN. All of these.
All of these.
Yes, correct, Puneet. The answer is all of these. Now to Vyas House, and the question is for Neha Bhardwaj. Predict the output. The equation is written there, and the four options are 2, 2.0, 0.2, and none of these. Sorry, the answer is 2.0. Now moving on to class 9, and from Buddha House, Ishika Man. The question is for you. What is the output of the expression given there, 100 by 10 by 2? The four options are 5, 25, 50, 200.
Ma'am, the answer is 5.
Five. It's the correct answer. Well done, Nishika. Now moving on to Dannon House, and we have Mehtab there. Mehtab, the question is for you. Vertical dimension of a calculated spreadsheet is called dash. The four options are row, column, record. None of these.
B.
Answer is correct, but Mehtab, I will ask you not only to repeat the option, but the correct answer also with it. When you said B, you should say column also. Clear? Next time, please keep it in mind. The answer is correct. Now we move to Vyas House, and the question is for Mansi. Which calculation function is used to count number of entries in a range? Four options: length, counter, counting, and count.
Ma'am, the answer is count, D.
Count, yes, correct answer. Now moving on to class 10, and the question goes to Buddha House, Surya Khatri. The question is for you. What is the meaning of like what is given in SQL? Four options: begins with two zeros, ends with two zeros, has more than two zeros, has two zeros at any position.
He has two zeros at any position.
Correct answer. Surya has two zeros at any position. Well done. Now moving on to Dannon House, Akshita Bhardwaj. The question is for you. The SQL keyword between is used for, the four options are to limit the column display for Rangers as a wild card, none of these?
Ma'am, option B for Rangers.
Very correct. Answer B for Rangers. Keep it up. Then moving to Vyasal, Utkarsh Kumar. The question is for you. Which operator performs pattern matching in SQL? And the four options are between operator, logical operator, like operator, none of these.
Logical operator.
Sorry, Utkarsh. The answer is like operator, not logical operator. So here we end with the round one, the general round. So we'll go with the score after round two. So now moving on to round two, the 50-50 round. And the rules say, don't worry, you have enough. You can compete. No need to worry. Yes. Second round, round two, 50-50. Rules, one question will be asked from each student from their respective classes and houses. 15 seconds to answer the question. Passing of question not permitted. For correct answer, 5 points. And for wrong answer, it will be 0. However, students can choose 50-50 option in which they will get 3 points for correct answer and 0 for wrong answer. It means if you don't know the answer, you can go for the 50-50 option. So let's start round two, 50-50 round. The question is for Buddha House, Manav Dhaman. Manav. The question displayed there. If you know the answer, tell it. Otherwise, you can choose option 50-50. Come on.
Ma'am, joystick A.
Sorry, it is the wrong answer. It is all of these. So students, have patience. In case you find that you are confident your answer is correct, you should go for it. Okay, otherwise you can choose the 50-50 option. So Manav, your answer is wrong. Now the question goes to Dhanand House for Vansh. The question is, which one is not an example of social network site?
Amazon.
Amazon is the correct answer. Well done, Vansh. Keep it up. Now moving to Vyasav Bhavya Kumar. When was Telegram launched?
Ma'am, I think C, 2012.
No C, tell me the answer.
Ma'am, C, 2012.
Okay, you are giving the option C, 2012. My dear, the answer is wrong. It is answer D, 2013. So now moving on to the next class. So class 7, Buddha House. The question is for Harshita Rana. The question is displayed and the options are there, so please read it. How many photos can be uploaded to Facebook simultaneously?
Ma'am, can I take 50-50 lifeline?
Yes, 50-50 option there. Two wrong answers removed. Now choose.
Ma'am, we can use 30. D option.
Yes, it is correct, Harshita. 30 D answer is correct. Now moving on. So students, you have seen this thing that if you don't know the answer, go for 50-50 option. You can choose it at least. For correct answer, you will get 3 marks. So now, Dhanand House, Jagriti, the question is for you. Errors in the computer program are referred to as dash.
Bugs.
Pardon?
Bugs. A option.
A option. That's what I was waiting for. It is correct. So tell A, bug. Correct answer, Jagriti. Now moving to Vyasal. The question is for path. Code red is a type of dash. Four options are there.
Mama, I choose 50-50.
Okay, 50-50 there. Yes, two wrong answers removed.
Mom, computer virus.
Yes, correct answer. It is C, computer virus. Now moving on to class 8. Buddha, now the question is for Sakshi. In which language is Python written? English, PHP, C, all of the above.
Mom, can I take 50-50?
Yes, 50-50 option. You have two options there in front of you.
And the answer is BC.
BC, correct answer, my dear. The answer is correct. Now moving on to the next question. So Dhanand House, Puneet Raj, your question is there on the screen. What does the S stand in HTTPS at the beginning of a URL?
Then option D, secure.
Yes, the answer is correct. D, secure. Now moving on to Vyasal, and the question is for Neha Bhardwaj. Which symbol is used for Instagram for trending?
D hashtag.
Yeah. D hashtag is the correct answer. Now, ninth class, be ready. It's going to be your turn. And for Buddha House, the question is for Ishika Mann. In Yahoo, what is full form of second O? Oracle, official, officials, none of these.
Ma'am, 50-50.
50-50, yes.
Ma'am, A option.
A option, A, Oracle. Yes. Is the correct answer here? Here I would like to say Yahoo, Y-A-H-O-O. The full form is yet another hierarchically organized Oracle, or yet another hierarchical official oracle. So when I'm saying this thing, one thing is coming to my mind. The students, I hope you all know, we nowadays keep on paying through Paytm. So can anyone raise a hand and mute himself or herself and can tell me what is the full form of Paytm? Just for knowledge sake, I'm asking you. You can speak. Full form of Paytm. We are using Paytm. Any one of you? Yes, Mansi, 9K, you can speak.
Ma'am, I think it is paid through mobile.
Yes, it is correct. Paid through mobile. It was out of the turn. I asked you just to enhance your knowledge. And to enhance the knowledge. So, Paytm, Pay, T stands for two and M stands for mobile. So, pay through mobile. Got it? Now, I hope these short forms and other things, you are well aware of it. So, in between, just I'm asking, we keep on saying NOIDA, N-O-I-D-A, NOIDA. Can anyone tell me the full form of NOIDA by raising your hand? Just for knowledge sake. Let me see. So let me tell you, it is New Okhla Industrial Development Area. So now moving on, so it was just to refresh yourself. And now moving on to Dhanand House, and the question is for Mehtab Singh. Mehtab, your question on the screen. What is the name of the information video series released in the Health Ministry's social media platform? Four options.
Option A, COVID Warrior.
Sorry, the answer is wrong. It is B, COVID Gurukul. Now moving on to Vyasal and Mansi, the question is for you. Come on. APK stands for Dash. Android Phone Kit, Android Packet Kit, none of these. Android Page.
Ma'am, 50-50.
Okay, Amansi, 50-50.
Ma'am, I think it is none of these.
Sorry, the answer is wrong. It is Android package kit. So now moving on to class 10th. I hope class 10 students are ready with the question. So for the house, this question is for Surya Khatri. Surya Khatri, your question is there on the screen. Which of the following is an application of AI?
Ma'am, all of these.
All of these or all of the above. Correct answer. Keep it up. Now moving on to the Anand House. Yes, Akshita, the question is for you. Which social media company launched a set of publishing and subscription tools named Bulletin? The four options are there. Come on.
Ma'am, 50-50.
50-50 option, yes.
Ma'am, Twitter. Option B.
Twitter is the wrong answer, my dear. Facebook is the correct answer. Yeah. Now moving on to Vyas House. Utkarsh, it's your turn. In which university the first demonstration of AI program run? Four options are there. Come on.
50-50.
50-50, yes.
Oxford University.
Sorry, your answer is wrong, Utkarsh. It was answer A. I hope you all know the full form of AI. It is artificial intelligence. Yeah. So here we end with round two. And now let's move on to round three, the word chain round. Students here, please listen to the rules carefully. Yeah. So here the rules are there. Round three, word chain. One question will be asked from each student class-wise from respective house. In this round, the answer will be based on the answer that begin with a letter that the previous answer ended with. Now the question will be there that it is the first turn of Buddha House. So how the Buddha House student will know it? So I will tell about that. But for correct answer, you will get 5 points, and for wrong answers, it will be 0. Third round, the word chain. So the question will be for Buddha House. So Manav, the round name is the word chain. So whatever question will be put up to you, your answer will begin with the last letter of the round name. That is, the word chain is the round name. So the last letter N, like chain, N is the last letter. So answer of yours will start with this N letter one. So Buddha House, Manav Daman, the question is for you. I hope you listen carefully. Which organization developed Bheem application? Tell the answer, no options will be there. So time up, the answer is NCPI. So next, Diamond House, once you see your answer will start with the last letter of this answer, I. There will be no options reflecting. So be hurry up. The question for Diamond House once is, name the translator that converts the program line by line.
Interpreter.
Interpreter, correct answer. So Bhavya, be ready. Your answer will start with the last letter R. Interpreter, last letter is R. So Vyas House, Bhavya Kumar, the question for you is, dash is a volatile memory. Yeah, time up. Sorry. The answer is RAN. R-A-N. So Buddha House, Harshita, your answer will start with M, the last letter. So So I hope now I'll not be repeating it. You all understood before your turn. Whoever will be giving the answer, the right answer, last letter, your answer will start with the last letter of the previous one's answer. Yeah? Now, from class 7, moving on, Buddha House, Harshita Rana.
Yes, ma'am.
Name the first web browser.
Mobile.
Sorry, time up. The answer is Mozart. Got it? Now, Jagriti, I hope you have seen the answer. The question for Jagriti from the Anand House is, name the first computer virus. Oops, time up. Never mind. Next time, always there is a chance. So be ready. The answer was creeper. Name the first computer virus, creeper. So Parth, your answer will start with the last letter of this answer. So Vyasos, Parth Prabhakar, the question is for you on the screen. Full form of RON. Time up, and the answer is read only memory. Clear? Full form of RON. Now moving on to class 8. So 8th class students, Sakshi, be ready. The last letter, your answer will start with the last letter. So Buddha House, Sakshi, for you, the question is there on the screen. Dash is an internet portal that incorporates the search engine and the directory of World Wide Web sites organized in a hierarchy of topic categories.
And Yahoo.
Yes, correct answer is Yahoo. Yes, now Puneet Raj, it's your turn. Nanand House, the question is, Ubuntu is the name of Dash.
Operating system.
Very correct, Kitra. The answer is operating system. So now moving on to Neha Bhagwat, Vyas House. Your question is, MVP is a short form of famous high-end notebook from Apple. It is called
MacBook.
Complete answer.
I'm MacBook.
I will just ask Nidhi ma'am to decide what to do, because better you didn't see it is written MBP. MB was for MacBook and P for Pro. You didn't see the letter, so that's why I told you. So I'll leave this decision to Nidhi ma'am. Ma'am will check it and then we will tell what to do with the answer of yours.
Ma'am, I think partial answer was correct, so we can give at least 3 marks to him, her. I think it is a 5 mark.
Yes, ma'am. 5 marks, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. You can give her 3 marks. 2 marks we can deduct because she didn't complete the sentence.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you. So, Neha, you get 3 marks there. So, next time, please read the question carefully and answer it, my dear. Okay, now, class 9th, I hope you are ready. Buddha House, Ishika Man, the question is for you on the screen. Trotter is an example of Dash. Yes, Neha Bhardwaj, answer was MacBook Pro. So your answer should start with O. And the answer is output device. Clear? Now moving on to Mehtab Singh. From the Anand House. Mehtab Singh, the question for you is, name the most commonly used network card.
E-card.
Your answer was wrong. Answer is Ethernet. So Mansi, I hope you have seen the last letter. So now the question to Mansi from Vyas House. It's on the screen. Who is the founder of World Wide Web?
Tim Berners-Lee.
Yes, in the last moment you got the answer and it's correct. It is Tim Berners-Lee. Very good, Mansi. Now moving on to class 10. I hope, Surya, you have seen the last letter. So Buddha House, the question for Surya Khatri is there on the screen. Dash refers to sending mails to thousands and thousands of users similar to a chain letter. Okay, time up. Don't mind. Answer is email family. Now, Akshita, I think you might have seen it. So, the question for the Anand House, for Akshita Bhatwaj, the question is there on the screen. In full form of GIGO, G stands for So time up, Akshita. GIGO full form is garbage in, garbage out. So G stands for garbage. Now the next question, I think Utkarsh, you are ready. Vyas House, the question for Utkarsh Kumar on the screen. Name the first electronic computer. So time up, the answer is ENIAC. Here I would like to say something about the first electronic computer, ENIAC. The full form of this is Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer. It was built during World War II by the United States, and this computer was so big. It was kept in a room by 15 by 9 meters. Here and what was the first task of it? The first task was doing calculation for the construction of hydrogen bomb, and you know that this was used after World War II. And this first electronic computer is still in the, you can say, museum, which is at Washington D.C. So now over to scores. So I hope you all, before going on to the round four, it's necessary to declare the score. And so just who are there in the first, second or third, just pull up your socks, because this is the last round. And here the score is Buddha House with 29 points and Vyas House with 31 points and Bannon House 50 points. 50. So pull up, my dear. So we are moving to the last round, the fourth round, the techno option round. Just listen carefully about it. Why I told this code? Because here in this rule, one thing is mentioned. I will first like to highlight the second point, that after the third round, the students of the leading house will get a chance to select the option first, and then the second house and the third house will get the option. So first option will go to the Anand House, and then after that Vyas House students will choose the option, and then Buddha House. So first ninth class will do in this sequence, then 10th class will do in this sequence. So this round is only for students of class 9 and 10. Two questions will be asked from each student from the options chosen by them. For correct answer, 5 points. And for partially correct, it will be 3, or the decision will be taken by Nidhi ma'am. And for wrong answer, it will be 0. And once the option which is chosen, you cannot choose that option again. Any doubt in the point? I hope it is clear. So 6, 7, 8 class students can take rest and see how 9 class, 10 class students are doing it. So first option, there are 4 options. So the first option will be to Mehtab Singh from Dhanand House. So Mehtab, you can choose your option. The options are there on the screen. You will see there around 6 options.
Cyber crime.
So Mehtab has chosen cyber crime and security. Am I right? Cyber crime and security. So cyber crime and security, we are clicking on that and we'll take you to the page. So there will be 2 questions for you. First one, what is the most important activity in the system hacking? 4 options are there. Information gathering, it is displayed there. Come on, start.
B option, cracking password.
Yes, it is correct. B option, cracking password. Now moving on to the second question for you, Mehtab. Name of the hacker who breaks the ARPA NET system. 4 options are there on the screen.
A option, John Draper. Draper.
Sorry, the answer is wrong. It is Kevin Paulson. Here, I would like to tell you the full form of ARPANET. It is Advanced Research Projects Agency Network. Clear? So now, Vyas House, Mansi, you will be choosing the option. So you will not choose the cyber option. The rest 5 options you will be choosing.
Ma'am, I'll choose IT personalities.
IT personalities. Just a moment. Yes, IT personalities. First question for you, Mansi. He is the inventor of Dash. See the image? Inventor of Dash.
I think it is QWERTY keyboard.
Yes, the answer is QWERTY keyboard. Correct answer. Now the second question for you. Identify the founder and chairman of Wipro Technologies. A or B, who is the Wipro Technology? Identify and name is enough. So A is there. The person is Ajin Premji. So that's the correct answer. I think it is accepted. So now moving on to Buddha House. So Buddha House, you will not be choosing cyber crime and IT personality. You will choose out of the rest 4 options.
Ma'am, mobile app.
Mobile applications, yes. The question for you is, the question is there on the screen. Which of the following Google application can be found in Android? 4 options are there. Come on, read them and tell the answer.
Ma'am, the answer is Google Translate.
Sorry, it's a wrong answer. It is all of the above. Now moving on to the next question for you. The question is, Android is based on which of the following language? Four options are given there.
Ma'am, the answer is C++.
Sorry, my dear, the answer is wrong. Now, moving on to class 10 students.
Vijay ma'am, before moving further, I would like to say one thing here. Mansi has given the correct option as A, but she couldn't take the name. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, can we give the half mark to her?
Half mark means you want to give 3 marks to her?
Yeah, definitely, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Then 3 marks to, I think, it was Ishika, ma'am. Ishika.
No, ma'am, it was Mansi. It was Mansi. Mansi, it was you only who said that, who recognized the picture of Aziz Premji. Yeah, ma'am. It was Mansi.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Mansi. So, for Aziz Premji, we will give 3 marks to Mansi. Sorry, ma'am. Sorry.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. Now, moving on to class 10. So, the turn will be of Dhanan House and it will be Akshita. So, Akshita, you have 3 options left. Artificial intelligence, social media, and hardware devices. So, you can choose them.
Computer hardware devices.
So, Akshita has chosen hardware devices. Here, yes. So, Akshita, the question for you is displayed on the screen. A hard disk is divided into tracks, which are further subdivided into dash. 4 options are there. Read the options and give the correct answer.
Option A, vectors.
Sorry, the answer is wrong. It is C, sectors. So now the next question to you, Akshita. What is a light pen? There are 4 options given there. Read it and choose the correct option.
Ma'am, option B, optical input device.
Yes, it is the correct answer, optical input device. Now moving on to Vyasa Utkarsh. You are left with 2, artificial intelligence and social media.
Social media.
So you have chosen social media. So Utkarsh, for you, the question is there on the screen. Which country is set to create his own social media platform called Jogajog? 4 options are there. Choose the correct option.
Nepal.
Sorry, the answer is wrong. It's Bangladesh. Now moving on to the next question. Which social media platform discontinued its feature name Fleet?
Twitter.
Yes, the correct answer is Twitter. Now, so the last option left with Buddha House, Surya Khatri. The option for you is only, I'll rather say no option there. Straight away you have to go for it, artificial intelligence. And the question there is there on the screen for you, Surya. The question is, which of the given language is not commonly used for AI, artificial intelligence? 4 options there. Yes. Choose your right option.
Ma'am, the option is D, Perl.
Yes. Answer is Deepal, very quickly answered. Now moving on to the next question. The first AI programming language was called Dash. The four options there.
Ma'am, option B, IPL.
Option B, IPL, correct. The answer is IPL. Though we end the round here, but if I'm not wrong, from Buddha House, class 6, Manav, the first question yours was left due to some technical glitch. So I'm just reading out the question because we have to cancel that and we have framed a new one for you. So Manav, Buddha House, are you ready? Class 6? Manav, yes, can you answer me? Yes. The question for you is, who developed computer device mouse? The question is this, who developed computer device mouse? And the four options are there. I'm reading out option A, Charles Babbage. Option 2, Douglas Engelbart. Option 3, Rene Sommer. Option 4, Tim Berners-Lee.
Ma'am, option B.
Option B, Douglas Engelbart. The answer is correct. So 5 points to you, Manav. So here we end up with today's with the online IT quiz. So here, till the time the scorer is busy calculating the score, I will just show you some interesting facts regarding this IT field or computers. So just video will be displayed. You can tell us if it is audible to you or not. Are you able to hear it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, it's audible.
read an interesting fact about the computer. Okay, class 10 students from two houses, and the two houses are Vyas and Buddha house. They are at the tie breaking point. So the question is for them, from Vyas house Utkarsh and from Buddha house Surya Khatri. So it is between you two, whoever will be answering first. It will be the decision of Nidhi ma'am, Brijesh sir, Naveen sir, Sumesh Mishra sir, who all are there watching this. The final decision will be taken finally by Nidhi ma'am after consulting all. And the question is, listen carefully, the tiebreaker question. Which clause is used to arrange the record?
Order by.
Order by. It is
Utkarsh has responded.
The answer responded by Utkarsh.
Utkarsh. Yes. Yes, ma'am.
So the point goes to him. Here. So I think we have got here the tiebreaker answer and it is finalized. So 5 marks for this. So I think it was a really very good, and you all even enriched my knowledge regarding this IT. And I really thank you all. A very good competition. Yes, there is always a one winner, one team will win, but participation is important than winning. So I really thank you all for the participation. And now I will just request Coordinator Academics, Mr. Sumesh Mishra, to say a few words and please declare the results and as well as the score. Sir, please.
Good evening, everyone. I mean, I could see a few of the faces, you know, finding it again and again on the screen in cubicle shape. I could see Utkarsh after a long period of time. Utkarsh, hope you fine back at home.
Yes, sir.
Good. So you're in 10th now?
Yes, sir.
Good. What about Neha? I could see her again, once again. Neha, growing up. So, like, excellent. Mansi, wow. And this Mehtab Singh, I could see, I mean, these kids would be great once they are here again. So I'm waiting for you all to be here in the school and I could see you physically present. Should see your, you know, the caliber as far as physical presence in the school is concerned. The school is waiting eagerly for you all. And I'm waiting eagerly the guidelines to be received from CBS, I mean, the Delhi government, so that I can call you up and you can be here physically present. Very well done, kids. This is like first time I have witnessed. It's been happening, but then this is the first time I have witnessed. So even I got enriched, as Vijayalakshmi ma'am told, that even she got acquainted to some of the questions which we hardly knew. So thanks a lot again to entire IT team. Vijayalakshmi ma'am has always been a good host as far as GK quiz is concerned. So you've been awesome and you are great. So very well done, ma'am. Brijesh sir, it was a very nice, you know, attempt, and improving also. I could see that countdown, it was very interesting as well. So even I was glued to the screen seeing that the answers are coming or not, and the time was reducing. So again, you know, fabulous, fabulous thing to witness on the screen. Well done, kids. You see, future is this only. Future is IT, future is AI, future is coding. So I would only urge you all, I would only tell you that you better keep improving and upskill yourself as far as this area is concerned, because it's limitless. Keep on venturing, keep on going into it, and you will find more and more still to venture. So you being young, and you need to learn this, because again, I'll let you know, this is the future. Since past 1.5 years, this has been the call of the day, and it's going to be future. So my suggestion would be that if you are opting for this area in future, please keep taking interest in these type of activities. Try to get involved more and more in such quizzes, and you'll enhance and upskill yourself. I got the result now. It's there in my hand. I know the spirit of fighting as far as the house is concerned. So I could see the faces. Everyone is, you know, very eager to know. So do you want me to start from the back, or you want me to start, you know, instantly and telling you which house is first? Somebody can unmute and let me know. All right, so I'll start from the last, and I leave two for the wild guesses. So the third position is taken by Buddha House with 0.44. Now remains two important positions. Any guesses?
Sir, second Vyas.
Who Vyas said second? Is
Vyas is the first one.
Who said Vyas is first?
Vyas Mansi.
Acha, Mansi said. You see that even I was once a part of Vyas House, but presently I cannot be in any house. And my first house was Dayanand House. So as far as the house tally is concerned, Vyas is second and Dayanand is first. With leading with 60 point Dayanand House and 49 with Vyas House. So you need to clap for, you know, everyone, because everyone participated pretty well. And winning and losing is something else, but then you learn, and you know, a lot of questions came into your brain. It will get cemented and it will never come out. So these type of activities helps you, you know, to gather a lot of information. As ma'am said, that even we learn, everybody learned. So, and the teachers, those who you know, conducted this activity, also learned that how we can make it more interesting in future and more lively. So all the very best to Team IT, and all the very best to all the kids for future performances. Whatever comes in your way, take it wholeheartedly. God bless you. Stay safe. Keep using mask, because it still hasn't gone. Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your kind words and encouraging us further. So before we wind up, I'll request Niti ma'am, headmistress of the meeting, say please to say a few words regarding this, because ma'am is also in this department, so I need her wishes also, and I want to request ma'am to say a few words. So ma'am, please. Niti ma'am.
Thank you so much, Vijay ma'am. It was really a wonderful experience to be a part of this IT quiz, because I was eagerly waiting for this event. It is most favorite of mine, because I belong to IT department. So it is really a first-most thing for me. Second thing, I must congratulate the IT team that they have done a great job. The way it was conducted, how the questions were coming, how the time, just like the time stamping and the clock was going on, and then the 50-50 option, it was great. It was superb. So everything was compiled very nicely. And the second thing, students, you did a great job. Next time, well prepared, there should be tough competition. There should be a marginal, just like you can say, gap. 60, 61, 62, this is bearable, but not the gap of 10 or 15 points. It is not acceptable. So next time, do prepare well, right? So I heartily congratulate to the Anand House, who did a great job, right? So congratulations to all of you, the Anand House team, Vyas House team for the second position, and Buddha for third position. Congratulations to all, because you people have given a wonderful thing. And next time, please make it more nicely, present more nicely to this particular program. So thanks to all of you. Thank you so much.
One more thing I would like to say. This is the Man School has got a wonderful trait. That is, we do not have fourth position. Somebody or the other will get some position. So three houses, three positions. At least Buddha got third position. So that's wonderful thing. You know, it's not happening anywhere in anywhere part of any school, because in almost all the schools they've got four houses. That means there is an option for fourth candidate as well. So here nobody is going to go fourth. Everyone is winning. So that's a wonderful thing from the Man School. Okay, keep doing well, kids, in future as well.
Rightly said, sir. Okay.
Thank you, Nidhi ma'am, for your kind words. But before we wind up, I think I need a few words from IT HOD, Mr. Brijesh Lachari, sir. Irrespective of being a house master, I will request sir, Mr. Brijesh, to say a few words. Sir, please.
Thank you, Vijay ma'am. It's all effort of Madam Navpreet. And thank you very much to Vijay ma'am for conducting nicely. And the participants, I think they didn't get much time to prepare because we were running with the periodic exam, periodic test one, and after that, preparing for a quiz within a short span of time. They did really a nice wonder. I'd like to suggest all the children, please keep on updating yourself. There are not many things about IT which is floating all around through your social media platform, through your books, and don't forget the newspapers. So keep updating yourself. And my hearty congratulations to all the Dhyanand House students and obviously the Vyas House and Buddha House. So thank you very much. Thank you, Sumesh sir. And thanks, Nidhi ma'am, Vijay ma'am, Navpreet. And I cannot forget the person behind the scene, Naveen sir, who is calculating all plus minus. So thank you, sir. I would like at the end to thank our principal sir, who is the guiding force for us. Thank you, sir, thank you
for your encouraging words. So with the kind words and the knowledgeable and enriching words of COA Mr. Sumesh Mishra, Headmistress ma'am, Nidhi ma'am, and the IT head of the department, Brijesh sir. And above all, I'd like to acknowledge Principal sir also for supporting us and giving us the chance to do all these things. So thank you one and all, and really it was rocking. So thank you all.
Thank you, everyone.